Welcome to Introduction to Albert 3.0. Today, we will explain our most important changes so that you can provide your customers with an optimal foot scanning experience. Let's do a scan. The scan is now completed. Now let's look at what's new. Please notice we have implemented a new transition to help show customers that there are 6 different sections of the software. We have a new sequence of tabs at the bottom: iStep pressure, 3D measurements, vision analysis, orthotics, passport center, and the email tab. The email tab can be launched at any time to send the customer's data. The profile on the left will stay up throughout the process and has some key statistics, including Aetrex's new foot differentiation score, which helps you see how different your feet are from each other and from the greater population. Arch type now depends not only on the arch depth that comes from the pressure sensors, but also on the arch height from the cameras. For customers that are interested, please use the table in the pop-up to explain where their arch depth and arch height fall, and help them understand specifics about their arch type. For a detailed explanation of this calculation, please talk to your Aetrex sales manager. The iStep pressure page has several enhancements. Dorsal height is now called the instep height. Arch depth and forefoot pressure have now been added. 3D printing zones is a great new feature that shows a numeric representation of the pressure map of your foot. Aetrex is launching custom 3D printed orthotics that will have revolutionary structures underfoot based on your specific pressure points. Now, you can select the left and right foot separately. Notice that in addition to the actual values for each measurement, Albert 3.0 also shows the population average for each customer's measurement according to their shoe size and at what percentile the customer falls in the population spectrum. Our experience indicates that customers more easily relate to these numbers when they understand where they fall within their population. We have added activated live cameras where you can see your feet live. You can view each orthotic in 3D. Your customers can continue to send emails with their measurements. One of the most important features of Albert 3.0 is that it will seamlessly handle brief interruptions to network connectivity. When your unit loses network connectivity, you will notice an indicator appear on the far right at the top of the Albert application. When this happens, please continue to serve your customers as usual, but please fix the network connectivity as soon as possible. Any emails that are sent when the unit is offline will be stored inside Albert and will be sent out as soon as network connectivity is restored. Once the network issue is resolved and you continue operating Albert as normal, it recognizes the restored network connectivity and the offline indicator will disappear. This concludes our video. Hope you enjoy Albert 3.0. As always, please do not hesitate to contact Albert Tech Support for any questions or concerns. We welcome your feedback.